one of these days, maybe. For sure. So you got to have a release over here. Lots of people hang, I'm sure, who get you out there on a weekly basis. And tell us a little about the race, because it was amazing watching you work.
Well, I mean, John's own barn was the Benzer Zink, the Plains Barn, High Ever, Bay Beach, Logan Energy Barn, and about this world, we can live here, Brian. Partners on the bar, just our men, all men off. Big streams can worry. Those got to be for all. And other jobs are not the same.
Now, as John was saying earlier, we have about 6 or 7 races for you guys. You guys trying to get both of them for both tracks, and whatever, Arizona Speedway and Arizona Speedway?
Yeah, we're going to try to do whole week series. I mean, we have to chase points and stuff.
Awesome. I'm looking forward to it. Where's my co-pilot? What's your name, young lady? Aiden Scamble. Where are you from, Aiden?
Tucson.
Tucson. And you caught the lucky frisbee. So you are going to win the trophy tonight. What do you think about that?
Awesome.
Awesome. All right. Well, thank everybody for coming out tonight.